Hey guys, and welcome to this week's Week in My Life vlog. My name is McKenzie, for those of you who are new, and today we are starting my last official full week of summer, which is sad, but you know, it is what it is. This morning it is currently 10:15 a.m. and I'm having my closet sale. If you guys have not been keeping up with my last few vlogs, you probably don't know what I'm talking about, but instead of like selling clothes on Poshmark or my clothing account on Instagram, like things like that, I decided to just do one huge sale where I boxed everything up in a room in my house and had people come over on specific hours on two separate days. So it's starting now. It's kind of chaotic in the house, but I'm doing it from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. today, and then tomorrow from 10 a.m. to I think 4 p.m. I might end it earlier, I'm not exactly positive, but basically guys, I'm just trying to get as many things out of my house as possible before I started packing. I just really needed to purge, so that's what's happening today. Okay, I have about an hour and a half left of my clothing sale hours, but truthfully, I'm probably gonna let people keep shopping like later, like if they wanna come and they know me. I'm not going anywhere today, so I'm probably just gonna let people come because that's how desperate I am to get rid of things. I've gotten rid of just about every pair of jeans. I have like three pairs left. I still have so many tops. About half my sweaters have gone. I'm thinning out on the dresses, but I still have probably 45 right there, and coats and stuff. So it's a process, but it's, you know, we're starting to clear things out. I probably will sell some of this stuff on my clothing account afterwards for like really cheap, just because I want it gone. But yeah, that's that. I've made a lot of money though, which is good. It'll be good college to add. So it is now 3:15, and I've kind of just been letting people go in and out of the house. I have a couple other people coming tonight, even though I said I wanted to keep the clothing sale to those specific hours, but I was like, you know what, I just want to get rid of it at this point. However, I'm having a lull, so I just shot this look with these Chinese laundry shoes, and then I'm about to change into a different outfit and shoot these shoes as well. Okay, it is 7:30 and I just took my last person of the day who I'm letting shop. I really wasn't planning on doing it this way, but you know what? I was just in the mood to get things out of the house. I just changed. I'm just wearing my favorite little Kent State shirt that's just like a little blue cropped, and it has Kent State on the back, and then some Yogalicious, like, or some 90 degree leggings, and my rainbows. One of them is downstairs, one of them's in my room. And I just changed because I'm headed to the baseball field. I'm leaving my camera at home, but we are going to like do a couple things with the field and hang up some nets. But I'm gonna leave this home because all I'm bringing is my phone. So that's that. It's been a crazy busy day, but you know what? It's been a good day. I'm really happy, and the lighting here is absolutely incredible right now. Wow. It's about 10:30 now. It's quite a while later, and I am home from the field. Truthfully, I didn't really help with anything. We just kind of sat around and just like watched Mr. Manion and Chase get a bunch done. But I want to show you guys a couple of cute pictures that we took. My camera is like not picking up the light on these that well, but they're so cute. Like, I love. Took some cute pictures just, you know, in the moment. And then we went to McDonald's and I ate french fries, which I didn't need to eat because I already ate 1.5 hot dogs and buffalo mac and cheese for lunch. But you know what? I'm letting myself indulge these last 2 weeks at home. And today was the first time I haven't had ice cream in like literally 3 weeks. So that's a big, big milestone for me. But I'm just watching a bunch of vlogs. I just watched Gretchen's Outer Banks vlogs, and I'm watching Keaton's Alaskan cruise vlog. I really like Keaton's Week in My Life vlogs. I'm not a huge fan of like her regular videos, but I love her vlogs because they're long. I love hour-long vlogs, hence why mine, I make them week, and I just don't have time to upload them daily. But anywho, I am about to shower, and then I'm gonna try to go to bed before midnight, but truthfully, I doubt I will go to bed before midnight because I just cannot get my sleep schedule back on track. But anyways, today was super busy, like way, way, way busier than I thought it would be, and crazy successful. So I'm hoping that tomorrow is just as good. I have an extremely long to-do list already going, but I'm having the sale from 10 to 4 as well. So I'm gonna be trying to get some like work stuff done while people shop I don't know how many people are gonna come tomorrow. I mean, like, already 40 or so came today probably. So, like, I don't know how many left there are left to come, but whatever, we'll see what's happening. But yeah, I'm trying to be good about ending off the vlog this week. So here's me closing out Monday's vlog. I will see you guys tomorrow.
I have not worn lashes in forever, but it feels so good to be wearing them. But I have like a pimple right there, and it's like right where my highlight is, so it looks so bad, but whatever. Anyways, okay, so I'm waiting for some people to come for this clothing closet sale today. I'm not sure how many people will be here today. I already had two people this morning, but I'm trying to get things done while everyone is shopping as well. So this is my list today. Basically, tons of it is emailing links, and then I have to post today's blog post and do a couple of other random things. So I'm gonna go ahead and get a head start on this list. It is now 12 o'clock. I have not had anyone come for the sale, but I have been able to check off all of these things. It was a lot of email stuff, so I'm about to eat lunch. Today's edition of McKenzie Eating Healthy is buffalo mac and cheese. Basically, my mom's making like whatever we want for dinner for the next couple of weeks, and she made this last night because I love buffalo mac and cheese, and this is super good. So I'm going to eat this while I watch the rest of Keaton's Alaskan cruise vlog. And then I'm going to write today's blog post. But I wanted to eat lunch first. And that's pretty much like the only thing left on this to-do list that's like significant, other than posting my Instagram picture. But I just asked for requests on the blog or on Instagram for the blog, because I like don't have any content shot for this week, and usually like that's when I get off of my posting game, is when like I don't have anything prepared. So my dad is home today, so I'm hoping that he can help me shoot a couple of pictures, and then I'm gonna just try and sit down and pack some clothes. I know the last time I tried I got really overwhelmed and just stopped, but it just needs to be done, so I'm going to try and do that today as well. I started a Pack With Me vlog just because I need something to post on the blog within the next couple of days, and I figured that this would be a really easy, good thing to put up. So in the last couple of hours, I had like six people come over and shop, and I made a couple more $100, which is great. I sold that in clothes, and I've started packing. In this bag, I have all jeans, pants, sweatpants, great things to just get rid of. I'm in closet sale mode. These are just all the pants, and I can still fit more in here. I think I'm about to pull leggings and put leggings in there. So I'm just in the mode of packing. I just extended the sale until 5:30. I was like, if someone wants to come until 5:30, that would be great. But yeah, we'll see what happens. I'm excited, and I'm just ready to get things out of my house and to continue packing. I was able to finish packing up those bags of clothes, but I'm going to show you some of the things that just came in the mail. And my Shein package has been coming like all out of order, and it hardly ever does that. Usually it all comes in one, but this one came separate, and just this yellow top came. It's super cute, and like usually some polyesters from Shein are like scratchy, and some are really soft like this one. So I was happy about that. I had a workout set come from Lily Bod, which is my favorite workout brand. I got this black one with like red and white, like super, super stretchy straps, and the back is ribbed. I'm super excited about this. I'm probably going to shoot this tomorrow morning. But like, look how cute. I'm glad this came because I need something to put on the blog this week. I don't have anything for tomorrow already, so. And then I had two pieces come from Chic Wish. I was supposed to be getting like six things from them, but only two came. And I've never worked with this company in the winter, and this is like the best sweater I've ever received. Like, it is the best quality. Now, Chic Wish is a lot pricier than most companies I work with, but the quality like really shows. So it just looks like this. It's like a window pane sweater. I'm definitely gonna be bringing this to college, as well as the pink coat that I got. And I have a lot of pink coats, but I have a thing for pink coats. This is the one that just came. It's like really, really large and fluffy. And it's not really a Sherpa material, but it's not like a wool kind. Super cute, but I'm excited for those other Chic Wish things to come now, because this material, like the quality of this is so nice that I'm like curious to see how the other stuff will be. And the rest of my Shein order should be here soon. So that's that. It's currently 5 o'clock. I have to leave in like an hour and a half. I have to go to my photo shoot. So I have my bag, my Sandra Morgan bag packed with my two other outfits. I'm wearing this for the first one. And then also my prints came and I just got the frame sizes so that I can look for frames when I go to IKEA later this week. Okay, I'm ready to leave. What do you think of my hair, Mom? Does it look better?
Yeah.
Still doesn't look great, but it's the best I can do. Say hey to the vlog, Madison.
Hey, vlog.
Hey, vlog. Did you have a good day at work?
I guess.
We couldn't look any more different right now. Can tell that I'm starting to sweat and that I'm breaking out so bad. My eyelash is starting to come up and my eyebrows desperately need to be plucked. I'm not feeling my best. I don't love the way my makeup looks and I've redone my hair multiple times today and I just am having a bad hair day. But you know what? I'm excited for these photos and I hope that they turn out well and I'm excited to meet this woman. I'm at the Mannions now. My photos turned out so good. This woman was super nice and she was just the sweetest person ever. And she made me feel so comfortable in front of the camera. And I was saying I didn't feel good before and then I felt fine. But my hair now looks like this because I had to lay in the grass right where that we saw the snake. That's exactly like she had me laying in the grass right there and walking around and stuff. And I took some pictures like as if I was like actually a senior, like by the press box. We took a bunch on the baseball field. And then we took some by the grass right there where the snake was. And we saw, what's the little gopher's name or whatever? It's called the groundhog. Anyways, I'm trying Chase's gluten-free s'mores cookie. It's yummy, Chase. Why are you afraid of me? What did you do today?
Worked. Every day.
Oh, it's Monday. I keep thinking it's Sunday. He worked? What did you do today, Chase?
I went on some zip lines.
You zip line today?
And trampolines.
Oh, we got new snacks?
We did.
The grocery shopping day in the Mannion house is the best day. What kind of Oreos we got this week?
They're gone.
Mint.
Oh, my favorite.
Let me go check the camera.
Hey, vlog, we're out here playing badminton. Okay, let's see if I can start.
Oh. I'm a loser.
Okay, what?
We lost by one?
Good morning, everyone. It's now Tuesday, and I am ready to go babysit for a couple of hours and then see where the day takes me. I know I have to shoot this workout set, which is why I'm wearing it, and then I'll probably go into work for a couple of hours, and then I have dinner with the Mannions at Ruth Chris tonight at 7. So I have to be ready at 6:20 to be picked up. So I also have nothing to be put on the blog today. Like, I have no photos, so I have no idea what I'm going to do. I really don't want to break my streak on August 6th. Like, that would be stupid of me, but I don't know. We'll see what happens. Anyways, this is the workout set I'm wearing today. It is the one that came from Lilybod yesterday. I need to take pictures in this, so that's why I'm wearing it. It's got red and white stripes with the cutest sports bra. I love the straight across. And then their leggings are, like, the best. They suck you in more than anything. And this one, like, has this, like, super stretchy elastic band. Like, this red and white is just like straight elastic, so it's really comfortable, and I like how it comes up a little bit higher than some of their other leggings, so I can just wear this like without a shirt. And then the back of the sports bra looks like this.
I'm done babysitting. I babysat for 3.5 hours until 1:30, and then I headed into work for 2.5 hours, and now I'm in the car waiting for Madison and Colton to get here because we are about to shoot this workout set. We're at my old high school, and we're just gonna take this on the bleachers. This person's car is off just because we're shooting this, and then we are headed home after I shoot this. So I am ready to get this over with, and then I'm going to hopefully download these photos, get this workout set on the blog today, so that I have a blog post up today, and then I'm going to do my hair and get ready because I have a fancy dinner tonight. My photographer is here. Hello, princess.
What do you want?
How's your day been so far?
Great.
So I was planning on going right home and downloading those pictures and uploading that blog post, and I realized that I needed to get to the outlet mall at some point, and I had like just enough time to get there, so I changed into what I'm wearing for dinner tonight. It's a little like romper that looks like a dress from Shein. I'll show you guys later when I'm in the dressing room. But now I'm at the outlet mall, and I like to come like on a Tuesday or like a day like this where no one's really here and it's quiet, and yeah, so I'm here and I will just figure out when to do the blog post at some other point. Hopefully I'm trying to like book it because I do have to be quick just because I still need to make it to dinner in time, so we will see. I hope my favorite workers are here because I told you guys in my week in my life the other week how much I love the people at this Express. They're so sweet and they're always so good to me, and I want to see them. This is my last like Express factory at home. The next time that I work with them, I'll be in Ohio, so I'm hoping that they're here because they're so, so nice, and I want to say goodbye to them before I go to school, so fingers crossed. Okay, I found a couple of really cute pairs of jeans on clearance and a couple of other things I really like. I'm not exactly sure, like those are definite no's, and then I'm not exactly sure where I'm gonna be at budget wise, so I'm gonna bring these couple things out and see where my total's at. This is the little romper. It kind of like has this extra layer to make it look like a really short dress, and then I'm just wearing these platforms from DSW, star earrings, my Kendra Scott necklace, and this cuff. So I'm about to go check out. Okay, it's 5:22. I made such good time in Express Factory. Two of my normal people were there, the rest were not, but it was so good to see them. And I just said goodbye to them until November. Express, if you are watching this, you have the best employees ever. So I will show you guys what I got a little bit later. I am going to rush home real quick and finish that blog post before I go to dinner. We're on our way to dinner. I got my blog post up, but I forgot to show you guys my clothes. But I think I'm not gonna show them in this vlog. I think I'm gonna do one big back to school haul and share what came in the mail this morning from Romwe too. So if you see it, you see it. If you don't, watch the other video. Can you guys see the rainbow on our way to dinner? Wait, where's the other one? We can't see it because it's pouring out.
No, yeah. It was
your lights come
like
on.
A reflection.
No.
It, yeah, they're on.
Say
on.
Hi.
You should be able to see the green icon down there.
Sitting across from my dinner date. eat your calamari. Pretend it's a first impression.
It's crispy.
You have to tell them what I'm eating, Chase. You should. Are you afraid to talk?
You have to say what it is.
This is McKenzie eating squid.
Oh my god, it looks scary.
It's very good.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
That piece was better than the
other
piece. Congratulations. Congratulations.
You're recording.
It says record. Okay, ready? Yay. Hey, let's, oh my god, this is a huge cheesecake.
Man, somebody put a lot of effort in putting congratulations on there. Imagine if they had to start over.
Okay, let's try it. Come on.
Nothing would have to now.
I've never had like this kind of cheesecake, you know, like real good cheesecake.
The verbiage.
Oh my god. 10 out of 10. Wow, is that good? We have to have a berry with it. That's what makes it. The raspberry was so good. Oh boy. How full are you? How would you rate your meal at Ruth Chris?
10 out of 10 because 10. The steak was amazing.
What was the best part of your meal?
The steak.
The steak?
Yeah.
That was the best part?
Of course.
Scrub. How would you rate your meal?
9 out of 10.
Why?
Because that's pretty good.
What would be a 10 out of 10? We've never eaten.
Never had a 10
we've
out
never
of 10.
Eaten anywhere where you've given it a 10, or even a 9.5.
Okay.
This there doesn't get a 9.5.
Okay.
No, 9. Fine. What would have made it better?
If Connor was here.
I agree with that, but I would still give it a 10. Okay. Hi. Hello. How would you rate your meal?
I would say a 9 out of 10.
Why? What? What?
Because I've had better.
You've had better? Okay. Yes. Well, I would rate my meal a 10 out of 10. But I do wish Connor was here because yes. It feels weird without him. But the cheesecake was my favorite part.
Okay guys, so I forgot to end off the vlog last night, but I wanted to tell you guys what we had because we couldn't really vlog in there. Ruth's Chris is like super nice and it's like really fancy, so it's not really like the kind of place where we can just whip out the vlog camera. Chase really wanted to vlog me eating the trying the fried calamari, and we had to show like the nice little dessert that they brought us, but I kind of just want to tell you like what we had. So we went to Ruth's Chris. I went with Connor's family, but Connor isn't home. He's at the beach this week, so he didn't come with us. The four of us went out as like a celebration dinner before I go to school next week. And okay, so first they gave us bread, and the bread there is like so good. And then we had fried calamari as our appetizer, and that's like fried octopus, and I was not expecting to like it, and it was super good. And then for our regular meal, I got a fillet, and it was so good, like one of the best steaks I've ever had, probably my top two. There's another place here called Welcome's Inn, and the steak there is really, really good too. And then for sides, we got shoestring fries, which were okay. They were a little overdone. And then we had lobster mac and cheese, which was really good. I don't eat a lot of seafood. I feel like I like didn't mention that. Yeah, I live in Maryland, but like I don't eat a lot of seafood really at all. That was good though. And then we had mashed potatoes. Those were super good. And then they gave us a free dessert because we were celebrating something. And I chose the cheesecake, and they were like, really? Like, everyone under the age of 21 always chooses the chocolate molten cake. Are you sure you want the cheesecake? And I was like, yeah. I love cheesecake, but I've only had it like a few times. But if I like go out to get ice cream, I always get strawberry cheesecake ice cream at like a place like Dairy Queen or something. So we had cheesecake that had strawberries, blueberries, and blackberries too, and the congratulations written. It was so yummy. So yeah, that was super good, and it was just a fun night. I'm so glad we went. And then we came back here and we all hung out for a little bit. Anyways, now I am dressed. I wore this romper like not too long ago, but you know what? I wore it at the beach for like 45 minutes and then I changed out of it. So you're seeing me in it again today. I am waiting for Miss Mannion and Chase to pick me up. We are going to IKEA this morning, and they have never been to IKEA, and I'm super excited because I am picking up my Alex 9 drawers today. I was between a couple of things as nightstands, and I decided that I'd rather splurge and get what I really wanted because I know that I will use it like for the years to come, even if I'm in a different dorm or in my own apartment, something like that. So we're going to get those, and then I'm going to get frames for the prints that I was telling you guys about the other day. I'd show you now, but like I only have a couple minutes before they get here, and I don't want to unroll them and they're like over there. So yeah, I got a couple of packages yesterday, but I decided not to show you guys what I got on camera because I am going to do a big back to school haul. I really haven't done any shopping for myself. Like I haven't purchased anything clothing wise. Everything has just kind of been sent. I like feel like I don't really need to go back to school shopping. There are like a pair of sneakers that I would like, but you know, I probably won't get them. So I'm going to do a big back to school haul, I think. I'm just waiting on another Shein package to come today. But yeah, my work schedule is kind of like all over the place this week. So if I say I'm going to work and then I don't end up going there, or vice versa, you know why. It's just kind of because I'm in like that last week and a half crunch mode. So yeah, that's what's going on this morning. And I will check in with you guys later. Oh, also, my senior photos came. Like she sent me like 40 of them, and I'll show you a few of them because they turned out so beautiful. Oh my gosh. I couldn't figure out like how to download them on my phone the correct way. So these are just screenshots, but I will download them on my computer a little bit later. We took some in the dugout for baseball, and this is my literal happy place, guys. Like, oh my gosh. There's me walking along the baseball field. And then we took some, like I said, in this field. And then this is by my high school's press box. Guys, I will be a spectator from now on. Isn't that so sad? So she said she's going to send some more, but I'm going to download these on my computer later because I really want to post a couple on Style by McKenzie and on my personal account and change some of my profile pictures. So, but yeah, these are so gorgeous. We made it to IKEA. Are you excited, Chase?
Sure.
There, you can't even see the IKEA sign. What the heck? We're putzing through IKEA. What do we got, Chase?
Four bowls and three
picture frames. What time is it? I feel like we've been here forever.
It is 11:24.
Okay, only 40 minutes. Oh, we're entering the homeware. This is where the pillows and blankets are, Chase. Chase? Okay, I was able to find some picture frames, but they don't have like all the same brand, like in the same kind of frame. So they're all a little bit different, and I'm gonna have to cut down some of the actual paper to fit into one of the frames because they don't make an 8.5 by 11 frame. So I got 8 by 10, and we'll have to figure it out once we get home. Okay, we're done at IKEA. Chase guessed that my total, he always guesses my total wherever we go, and he guessed that it would be 213 and it was 210.86.
Yeah.
So I ended up getting 3 5 by 7 frames and then 3 12 by 16 frames, 1 8 by 10 frame, 1 50 by 70 centimeter frame, and then the Alex 9 drawers that everyone has on YouTube. And Miss Mannion got a couple hangers and four bowls. Chase is making me, we're trying all my, ugh.
What was it?
The sour watermelon is like no sour, it's just like, it wasn't good watermelon.
It wasn't?
Okay, now I'm trying peach lips. Maybe I should make this the thumbnail. Mmm. This is good. Wow. Sour peach lips get a 10 out of 10. What are you trying?
The sour watermelon.
Do you like it?
I mean,
I didn't like it.
It's good, it's just not sour.
What are you trying?
A caramel twist here.
Oh yeah.
It's not good?
It kind of tastes like caramel, but it's gummy.
Ew. I am home now and I'm trying to organize my life after this clothing sale. So my room is a disaster right now. These things are items that came from Romwe yesterday. And then these things are things that came from Chic Wish the other day. And then these items are other things from Chic Wish and some stuff from Shein that came today. So I need to hang all of that stuff. I'm just gonna hang it back on my clothing rack. Oh, and there's Express Factory stuff that I need to hang on my clothing rack. And I'm just going to hang up because it's stressing me out. And then I'm going to see out of these items what I want to bring to college. And if it's not a sweater, like if it's not going to be hung up, I'm going to put it in this empty bottom drawer. These are items that were part of the clothing sale but didn't sell that I'm just going to put back in my closet just because if they sold, I would be happy. But if, like, there's a chance I'll still wear them. So those are in there. My IKEA bags are ready to go downstairs. I was waiting on one more shirt and a pair of pants to come back out of the wash, and then I'm bringing that downstairs. These are empty boxes. These are items that people are coming to get from my house or that I need to mail out to people that ordered. This box is clothing and shoes and accessories that didn't sell from the sale that I'm going to be bringing to my work. If you guys don't know, I work at a consignment store and I consign at my consignment store. She gets 60%, I get 40%. And these are like dresses and tops that she will be taking in the spring. So I'm going to box this up, put this in my basement, and on May 1st when she starts taking spring and summer clothes, I'm going to bring this in.
Over here are items that I'm going to be bringing in to work, and then I have shoes in the bottom that I'm going to be bringing to her now because they are seasonally appropriate. This is another extra box that I guess I can just put in this other thing of boxes. So basically, guys, like, this is all that's left from the sale. So, you know what? I did end up selling a ton. These are items that I'm going to be bringing to Plato's Closet sometime this week to see if they will take. And then once I get the stuff back from Plato's, I will divide this up and see what can go to Sue's now and what can go to Sue's in the summertime.
Yes.
Dinner is served. We're at Chipotle. Madison and I split a burrito with chicken, white rice, black beans, cheese, and sour cream. Dad, what did you get? The same thing plus
chicken burrito.
Plus tomatoes.
With all the fixings.
Plus tomatoes and guac.
I know how to.
How would you rate your meal? I'd rate mine an 8.5. Needed a little more flavor.
Chips.
The chips were a 6.5 for me tonight.
Well, I wouldn't give them 10. Let me go give them a 9. They weren't stale though. So
I thought they were terrible chips. What did you think, Dad?
They were better than last time we were here. Last time they sucked ass.
All right. It is 9:18. It's a few hours later from when we ate dinner, and I'm just working. I just posted an Instagram picture, and I posted one of the photos from the photo shoot on Monday night. She sent over 40 of the images, and I think I showed you guys some of them this morning. I'll show you which one I posted. And I just like spent an hour liking pictures and pods and stuff so I could send this photo in because I really, really wanted to do well for her. Here's the picture that I posted. I think I showed this one to you guys this morning. I don't know if it's gonna focus. Please focus. Okay, I posted that one. So yeah. Anywho, I just placed an order on discount glasses for my August glasses, and now I am placing another order on discount glasses for a different campaign. Like, I'm doing two campaigns with them for the month of August. So I'm picking out that second round of glasses, and I'm super excited because I love discount glasses so much. I don't wear glasses, like I don't have a prescription, but I love fake glasses for like fashion purposes, and their sunglasses are awesome as well. So I am about to choose a couple more pairs, and yeah, that's what I'm up to. I need to go to bed kind of early because I have to be up tomorrow. I want to get this blog post up. You know what? I'm not going to post tonight. Like, it's not worth it. But I do want to make sure that this blog post is squared away for tomorrow. And then I need to film a Romwe try-on haul tomorrow. And I need to film a back-to-school haul. I think I'm going to film that tomorrow. I wish that I could wait for my Express stuff, but I just like haven't gotten the information for that, so I'm not exactly sure. But I just feel so stressed out, guys. Like, I know my life is not hard, but there's so many things that I want to do before I go to school. Why is like my pajama shirt right here? There's so many things that I want to do before school, but like I feel like I don't have time, and I want to work, like I want to grind it out in the month of August, but like I also don't want to miss out on other things because of work, if that makes sense. Like, you know, like if I'm choosing my own hours, why would I blog every day and miss out on like seeing my friends for like the last time in 3 months? So I don't know, I'm torn, and you know what, that's life. But I did finish packing earlier. I'm like filming a separate packing video while I'm doing my Week in My Life vlogs, so some of the footage may overlap, but if not, just who knows. I need to start editing this vlog, so maybe I'll download this footage and do that tonight. But then I'm like, then if I'm gonna stay up, I might as well just upload this stupid blog post that I'm working on. I'm in such a pickle, but you know what? I know for a fact that I want ice cream. That's one thing that I am for certain about.
Okay, guys, this is the best part of the ice cream cone.
Hey y'all, it is now Thursday morning and I am dressed up and ready to go. Miss Mannion is picking me up at 10:45 to go get tea with her and Connor and Chase's grandma.
and that is in like Harper's Ferry, so it is a ways to drive, but I'm gonna show you what I'm wearing real quick. My hair will not curl. Like, the last couple of days I've tried to curl it and it just like doesn't do anything. Like, look at it. It looks like my hair is straight, and I had it straightened yesterday and I just put curls in it today. And I don't usually do that. Like, I don't usually curl over straight hair. So I wonder if that's why. But like, it literally looks so bad. So whatever, I just cannot have a good hair day lately. But this is what I'm wearing. I got this, I was planning on wearing the pink Shein dress that I was wearing on Monday for my senior pictures/headshots. But then I was like, you know what, I just wore that for those photos. And I posted a picture in that, and I wanna be able to post a picture from today. So I'm wearing this blue dress that came in the mail yesterday from Shein. It's like super thin. It's only one layer. And I really like this for Rush, but like, I don't think I can wear it with the back like that. It's pretty much just two straps that cross. And then this ties like as a halter, but just blue pleats, really pretty. And then I'm wearing my Kendra Scott, these same earrings I was wearing yesterday from Walmart.
I am getting ready to run to the post office to ship out a few things. And yeah, so that's what I'm going to do this morning. And I will talk to you guys later.
All right, just got home from the post office, shipped out those couple of boxes of clothes to people, and now I am eating something quick and then going to finish this blog post before I leave.
What's thumbnail?
It's like the first picture the you see when you click on
click
something.
On the video.
Yeah. Okay, so right before we left, I finished my blog post as they were pulling in the driveway. So if you want to know how to plan the perfect senior session, go check that out. And two packages came, don't show my address, Chase. Whoops. Two packages came right as we were leaving. Are you going to show them what we got, Chase, or no?
Do you want to do that?
No, it's okay. I'll show them when I get home. I'll put that in my back to school haul. But I did get sheets for dorm co. I'm going to film that video hopefully when I get home or tomorrow. But yeah, now we're headed to tea. Are you excited?
Yes.
Very excited. Chase is going to Chick-fil-A instead. Tea time is at 1 and we still have about 15 minutes, so that's why we're gonna go into this little place.
There's nothing on it.
It's so cute
it
here.
Doesn't have anything on it.
Just a little downtown. What part of, where are we? Granby, where are we?
Berryville.
Berryville what? Are we in Virginia? We're in Berryville, Virginia.
Okay guys, we're at tea and this is the hat I chose to wear. You can't really see it. Can you hold this so I can see? Turn it this way.
Try this one because of the net.
Show the back of my hat. Whoa.
Can you see it?
Mm-hmm. Okay, now let's show them which one you chose.
All right, I may change my
She's eye. Thinking about changing. Okay, turn around so I can see. And then she wants to try this one with the net. They give you a bunch of hats here to try on. Oh, the net's kind of cool, but I still like the other one better.
I gotta look at here.
Look at where we're at. This one? That one you like better? Granby, what's the place we're at called?
The tea cart.
You want to say hi to the vlog? You want to wave?
Down right.
Okay, they just brought out chocolate almond tea that I'm about to try. I'm not a big tea drinker. But we've been munching on all the fun stuff, and Granby's trying to find a hat. She put on a new one. Look at it.
Below the one you were just reaching for.
The coolest hat.
You have a lot of red on.
Okay, tea was super good and everything, and now I'm here. Yeah.
In the drawer.
Dinner served. Mackenzie's first time eating spaghetti.
Can't imagine.
We are eating Jimmy Cone, and I'm showing you what I got today because I haven't gotten this yet this summer. Mini twist with cookie dough. Celia, what'd you get?
A small twist with Rainbow Jimmy's.
We're saying goodbye. Last time.
I am back home after a really good night seeing Celia. We haven't seen each other in literally over a year. So it was good to chat. I am home now and I'm about to shower and head to bed. I have to work tomorrow, so should be interesting. And it's 10:45, but I still wanna post an Instagram picture at some point.
Good morning, it's Friday and I am dressed. I just filmed a Romwe try-on session for Instagram and I'm wearing one of the pieces today to work. Actually, I'm wearing the denim dress.
and some fun earrings from Walmart. I'll show you my outfit actually over here. And so it looks like this. It's super fun, very, very out there. And then I am wearing my denim slides from Dirty Laundry to go with it. I would have loved to wear my denim platforms from Tory Burch, but they're a little too tall for work, obviously. So yeah, I'm about to hang those things up, eat something, and then head into work.
My last day at work, and I just got a new pair of Uggs. I got leather Uggs because I sold my chestnut Bailey buttons because I never wear them, and I wanted something like a warm boot that I could get wet, like if it was slushy outside. So I got black leather Uggs. This is what the inside looks like, and I love them. Hello everyone, I've arrived at school. I'm in my Hornets shirt and I'm here to see my baseball peeps. Although I texted like everyone and pretty much everyone's busy, only a few people will be here, but you know, it's okay. I just wanna see everyone and kinda like hit a couple balls and just have fun. I don't know, I miss everyone. So yeah, anyways, I'm eating my ice cream cone. I also brought Madison with me, but yeah, anywho. Okay, talk to you while I arrive at my pals. Hi, Queen of Spring! Yeah, you wanna say hi? Why? You don't wanna say hi? Cole is camera shy. No one's gonna end up showing up to have fun with me, but you know what? Cole's here, that's what counts. What? Is he here? Who's here? Who's that? Oh, Bryce is here. I didn't text him. Don't tell him. Oh my god, look how good we look. Look, turn around.
It's like golden. Golden joint.
Okay, my team's faking on me, but the few of us that are here are having some hitting practice right now. Okay, we have new guests.
What?
Say cheese.
Cheese.
What are you guys gonna miss most about me when I'm gone?
You go first.
Not it.
You guys are so mean.
I said he goes first.
What are you gonna miss most?
You're cheering.
My cheering?
Yes.
I never cheer for you. I cheer for you.
You coming to practice every day?
Me coming to practice. What are you gonna miss about that? That's like my obligation. Don't ask him.
What else? I'm just gonna miss my Queen of Spring.
I'm wearing my Kings of Spring shirt. Show them the back of it.
Mason's taking over.
Can you see it? I want to take a picture in the back of it.
I don't even know what it's looking like.
Will you guys take a picture with me? Someone has to lift me up though so you can see it.
Lift you up?
See what?
I want to be able to see the water tower.
Alright, then stand there.
Like stand on someone's shoulders. Like I want to be on someone's shoulders.
Like stop, motivate you to
stop
like
bitching.
Do better.
What are you going to miss?
He was like,
what are you going to miss most
oh my
about
gosh.
Me?
What you caught me
what
dead.
What are you
going to
miss
oh my gosh.
Most about me? Tell the vlog.
Probably your positive energy that you bring every day to practice.
What are you going to miss most about me, Scrum?
It'll be a lot quieter.
We're off to a good start. Ball two. Oh, God, man, I should not stand here. This is a bad idea.
You just need one good hit. You can edit the rest. One good hit. Boom!
See ya.
There you go.
There you go.
Good idea. Hey, hey.
Look it, you can see it right there. Look at the deer, guys.
Oh my gosh.
Look at, they're right there. You can see it. Come here, Mason.
Can you see
Zay?
Say bye to the vlog.
Bon voyage.
See you in
tomorrow.
See you in November.
I'll see you in like 2 weeks.
Tomorrow.
November.
Tomorrow?
Thanksgiving. See you in November.
Why Thanksgiving?
I'm not gonna see you before
like,
then.
It's like a goodbye to the actual vlog while
Friday.
You're away.
It's Friday.
No,
the week hasn't
I'm
ended
just
yet.
Talking about you guys.
Oh.
The week hasn't ended.
No, you'll no. see us. You'll see us.
I'm not gonna see you guys.
November?
November.
November?
Like 2 weeks.
November 27th.
What's that?
Oh, wait.
Wednesday.
Okay.
No.
Peace out, folks.
Actually, wait, I can just go to dig.
Love you.
What?
Aiden, yeah, you didn't say what's the number one thing you'll miss about me?
Number one thing. Your energy.
The outfits.
She always has
the outfits during the day.
Bro. There's no way.
Sometimes it'd be blowing me, but then it always just gives me a little
Hello, update. Everyone. It is Saturday morning, and we are in the car. We just got to Plato's Closet, and we dropped off some clothes. They have this, like, new policy where you have to stay in the store. So my mom's actually staying in the store while Madison and I go and shoot three looks for Shein. I have the first one on. It's a little black set, and then we're gonna take photos in two other jumpsuits. We're just driving our car like around the corner because there's like a really nice stone wall over there. We've taken photos here before, so Madison is going to get us over there, and then we're gonna pick up whatever's left from Plato's. They said they're not taking dresses or long sleeve shirts or short sleeve shirts or denim, which is pretty much everything that I brought. So
I'm like, what are you?
Hopefully they will take like some of it. You know what? Like, I'm just like hoping that something goes. And if not, I'll bring the rest of it to Sue's. Costco was successful. We got lots of snacks. Walmart was successful. We got the world's best gummy bears. And now we are in the Chick-fil-A drive-thru making sure that we get extra sauce for me to bring to a school. What are you getting, Madison? Are you just getting their usual? Eight count meal.
Can I get a name for your order?
Waters and
ice. Yum.
Thank you.
My so good, guys. Okay, we're back in the car, different car, and we have boxes of clothes because now we are taking them to where I work, the consignment store, to consign these things while we're gone, just because Plato's going to take them and I need this stuff out of the house. Hey vlog, last day in the store, we're saying bye. What's your special college message, Sue?
Have fun, work hard, but not too hard.
What are you gonna miss most about me?
What are you gonna miss most about me? I've been asking everyone that.
For nonstop talking.
That's what everyone says. Okay, bye, Rick.
Bye.
All right, bye, folks.
Goodbye.
Closed. I'll end it right there. Quite a few things to do. Madison is free for like another hour, so I'm going to use her to my advantage, and we're going to take some photos. Basically, I'm trying to shoot in bulk this week. I still want to be able, like, I wasn't able to post every day on the blog so far in the month of August, and it's just because I've really wanted to just take in this month, and I realized, you know what, I don't want to worry about it. I just want to see my friends and really be in the moment and stuff. So I missed 2 days this past week, and I'm going to skip today, I think, just because I would really prefer to work today and get as much done for next week as possible. That way I can enjoy my last week with people. So here's what I have to do. I shot the Shein while we were out, and now I'm about to shoot three runway looks. I'm not using all of the pieces that came. I'm only using three of them, and I'm going to do game day inspired outfits, like for college games, that are a little bit dressier, cuter. And then I'm going to shoot three looks for Express Factory. Then I'm going to film my back to school haul, and then I have to film a video for Dorm Co. with my new sheets that came in the mail the other day. My floor is currently full of packages because when I had gotten home, I had a huge Shein order come. So I'm going to try and film, I'm going to do two separate back to school hauls. This one is just going to be 15 things from Shein, and I'm going to do another back to school haul that has Romwe, Express Factory, Yogalicious, and a couple other brands. I actually might wait to do that back to school. No, you know what? I'm going to do that now. Okay. Oh, and I got a package of discount glasses as well. I picked out 5 frames this month, and one of them is for my roommate, Emma. I'll show you guys these later because they are seriously so good this month. I love them. So I'm going to hit the ground running. I have lots to do, and I want to get it done. Okay, vlog. I was able to shoot 7 looks with Madison. I shot the 3 for Romwe, and I shot 4 for Chic Wish. I shot 3 for Shein while we were out, and then I just filmed the Dorm Co. video, and I filmed my back to school haul. I forgot to put 2 pieces in, so I have to add that clip in. Now we are headed to dinner. I changed into a different outfit that's from Express Factory, and have 2 other Express Factory looks in the back seat because we're gonna shoot those looks while we're out at dinner because the location's really nice. Holy cow, guys. Look at our dinner at Uncle Julio's. Mom got shrimp tacos with mango and something else looks good. Dad's got fajitas.
It'd be even cool to like go from here.
What are you talking about? It's the mom.
face than you. Anything for a shot, laying in the grass in the dirt.
Home from dinner and I am ending off the vlog. My camera's about to die. I am stuffed and I'm about to film a try on portion of a haul if my room is not dark enough. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you guys in my next week in my life, which will be my last days in Maryland. See you guys then.